Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it.
Hey, y'all. Welcome back. Little life update. We left Texas. We end up leaving. We left yesterday. We flew out yesterday and got to Vegas around 11:30 yesterday morning. So, we made it. We left. We packed up what we could and what I couldn't take up out of there. I ended up leaving it at Temu apartment. Don't judge me. I'm sorry, y'all. But it was some stuff in there that I could not move by myself, or me or my son really couldn't do it together. So, but other than that, we are straight. Everything feels a lot better. Hubby is still down there, you know, where he was at. So, y'all seen in the video, the story time, y'all already know where he at. So, yep, he's still down there. He goes to court on January 4th, so hopefully all goes good. And I'm at my dad's house. I came down here, I'm at my dad's house now. Yeah, down here yesterday. Baby Cameron is sleeping, so thank God I was able to do this video because I just got him to sleep. And tell me why my doggone Temu package came. Like, tell me why my Temu package came. Good thing it came. Like, good thing it came. Because I really was like, what the world is going on with my package? But my Temu package came, y'all. I'm so excited. I'm too excited to open it up because I bought a lot of stuff. And before we get into that, tell me why I brought taco, you guys. I did say that I didn't know what I was going to do with Taco, but we ended up bringing him with us. He's our family cat, and we love Taco. So, we end up bringing him with us. We got a pet carrier, and I ended up paying for him to come. So, Taco is here as well with us. Walking around here somewhere. He's just walking around here somewhere. Keon out there playing the game in the front room, so. And me and baby boy, we have our own room. Me and Cameron. Like, it's really nothing much. Let me show you guys. It's nothing much, guys. Look. Just a bed. And this bed over there sleeping. Then we have our own bathroom right here. So, this is fucking perfect. So, we got our own bathroom. And we got our own room. So, which is good. Perfect for me to, like, trying to get everything together and situated. But I do have to find me a place out here ASAP. So, and y'all, I do got an interview today at Applebee's out here. Y'all know I was out working at Applebee's in Texas. I got an interview out here at Applebee's today at 2:20. So, hopefully I go ahead and get into that one. I know everything Applebee's. So, they should, hopefully they just go ahead and hire me. And I don't think I did that like a really intro. I just said, hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. But welcome back to the channel. My name is Candy. If you're new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Please help your girl grow because we trying to grow on here, okay? And if y'all are returning subscribers, thank y'all for the subscribing as well, because man, like I like, even though it's not going up like that, but I like watching my numbers go up. So, thank you guys for subscribing and watching my videos. I appreciate it. Like, I really do. So, but I'm Candy. It's Life with Candy over here. All Life with Candy. And hopefully I can go get my front tooth back fixed. My veneer back on my front tooth since I got it done out here. I can go back to the same spot, and I can go back to, I'm trying to get back into Rhino on Saturday and Sunday because I love day shift. I mean, I work night shift sometimes, but I'm trying to get back at least Saturday and Sunday working there
I didn't work at Applebee's. So there's some good hustle. So hopefully, y'all, hopefully. But without further ado, I'm ready. I'm ready to open up my package. And I will post pictures somewhere on the screen on what the items is, okay? Sorry, y'all, I just went to smoke. I probably look high as hell. But I showed it. Because I'm back in Vegas. Say what? I'm back to where I know how to hustle, okay? Thumbnail. We're gonna try to do a few things. I'm just kidding. I'm just playing, y'all. There we go. One of those gonna work. Y'all, I'm trying to get better with my editing. Y'all see I'm being consistent? I told y'all I was going to be consistent. At least I'm trying to be. I'm trying to be consistent. Comment below and let me know which videos y'all like, because I don't want to be wasting my time making videos and editing. Editing takes so long. Like, bruh. Okay. Let's get into this package. I think it's the wig I ordered. I ordered a wig off Temu. And I post pictures of each item on the screen. So, and it comes with a wig cap. So this is the wig I ordered. It's supposed to be a lace front wig. I think it's like 14 inches. Get out into the boxing, but yeah, because we're gonna do this. Oh, I like it, and they got 4C edges. Okay, oh, it's not a lace front, it's a closure wig. Okay, so it's a closure wig, y'all. And it has 4C edges. It feels so good, too. Oh, so soft. And it do have adjustable straps. And a doggone headband with the grip. I got the headband, the adjustable headband with the grip, y'all. Oh yeah. And it has a comb and adjustable things. We can tame it up. Okay. And it is like a 4x. This hair feels so good. Okay. Put that on over there. And it comes with a wig cap. I'm trying to talk low now. Baby boy trying to wake up. is another wig I ordered. Ew. That's not what I ordered. This is definitely not what I ordered. Yeah, what the fuck I supposed to do today? I keep looking up because he just popped his head up. Yeah, what I supposed to do with this? Like, y'all see that? Do y'all see that? Like, the fuck I supposed to do with that? It's not even no part in that bitch. Like, I can't even make a part. I guess I was just putting it on my head. Really, y'all? Well, this would be a cute, like, headband wig. I can do, like, a cute headband. And put a head. I can make it, like, a half wig. And put a headband on it. That'd be cute. And it's no combs in this motherfucker. It's no combs and nothing. It's just got a strap, a adjustable strap. You know. Yeah. Yeah. Really. Like, for real. This is what we doing. We just selling shit now. We just selling shit now. I ain't even put it back in the neck. They just selling shit now. Yeah, I got some bowls. Some storage bowls. I had ordered this before we left the place, but I can use them here. Perfect. So I got some storage bowls. I can make meals and take meals with me. I can kind of meal prep. That's why I got it. So I can meal prep a little bit. Let's think about what you over there doing. You're supposed to be sleeping. You heard mama's voice. Gooseneck, so I can vlog way more better, and I can stick it to stuff, and I can like vlog and take the camera wherever with me and stuff like that, and I can have it like overhead and stuff like that, and I can do like that. Yeah. Good. It's called a gooseneck. Perfect. I needed that. Oh, I think this is my baby. This is my baby go. Look at this little coat, you guys. Ain't it so cute? It's supposed to look like the picture. But this is so, this is so cute for my finger. So good and nice and thick. Okay. I look cold. That's a nice look cold. Yeah. Like, it's really a nice little coat. Like, okay. Not sure I got nice little coats. Yeah. You don't like this. This is a nice little coat. This is a nice little. Damn. I wish they would have had one of my size. Look at this. This is so cute. This is too cute to put them in. I'm gonna have to put him in it to see how he looks. And he up too. I got these to go on our toilet. Oh, I got these to go on both of our toilets. Suck that. I can put it on my toilet in here now. I'm putting it in my bathroom. On the toilet. Okay, he's so cute. Y'all look at him. Look at him, and he's so cute. Say hey, Thinker. Say hey. Say hey. He's so cute, y'all. He was just too cute. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about, you. You know what I'm talking about, you. I don't know what this is. That's crazy. What stuff? You don't know that. What you ordered? And think about it. Where are you going? You gonna fall? You gonna fall? You just crazy. You rolling over now. You rolling over. Oh, this is my vlogging kit. I got this. Excuse you. Yeah. I don't know what that is. Y'all hear banging? We are on the second floor. Okay, I don't know how to. I'm gonna have to figure this out, y'all. Hey, but it comes with a light. I gotta put batteries in it. It comes with a light. Perfect. And it comes with like a little handheld thing, so you can put that on there. Comes with the phone holder. And it comes with a mic. Ah, man, and it comes with all the cords. It comes with the cord and an iPhone cord, so you can plug the mic up. And it comes with the clicker, so you can take pictures and what's the name and video. Good thing I'm back in Vegas. That's crazy. And it's a motherfucking mini ashtray. Stop playing with me. It's a motherfucking mini ashtray. And this is when you put your lighter and you put two blunts, two joints. You put two joints right there, and you put your light. And you close it up. turn it upside down, and you gotta ask her. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You agree? Yeah. And I ordered two of those. So I got two. They was cheap too. Oh yeah. I was like, fun. Oh yeah. I don't know what they doing. They is banking upstairs or something. I don't know what they doing. I don't know if y'all can hear it on the camera, but they show the banging. I got some cute socks, y'all. And they like the grip. They grips. They so cute. He's sitting up and watching me like y'all watching me. He is really sitting up and watching me, y'all. You watching me do my video? Yeah. You watching mama do her video? I got another pair. I got a red pair. I'm not gonna take them out. I got a red pair. Just like the socks that she just seen. Baby, it's your cold thinker. Look at this. My baby Cole. Look at that little Cole. Ain't this so cute, y'all? This is too cute. This little Cole. This is too cute. I can't wait to put it on. I'll put this on with this other little coat. Yay! That's too cute. There's so much other shit up in here. I have a multi-function toothbrush and sterilizer. Does it like that? This is like gonna be so good in the bathroom. Like, for real. And then I bought a 10-in-1 game accessory bundle for my Switch because I bought my Switch with me. I was not leaving that. Sorry. And I have like, I got all these included. With the Switch. Nice little bundle. So yes. They come with so much stuff like the wrist strap, the golf, they come with everything. For my Switch off Temu. Say what? Temu. I got some hair fiber, so when I want to do like a ponytail updo style or something, I got some hair fiber, like for thickness, like for my edges, because you know your bitch ain't, your girl ain't got no edges, okay? A bitch ain't got no edges, so. I usually put some of this on there, and I ran out of my other stuff that I had. So, we're gonna see if this works. We sure is. We gonna see if this works. I got my husband his chain. But as we know what happened. He can't get it until he gets it loose. This is a nice little quality chain. Okay, y'all. Look at it, it's so cute. And then it got like a little strip description on the back. It says, always remember you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and loved more than you know. That's a nice little cross. Okay. Nice. Oh my God, okay. Okay. That's good, nice. These are not like the picture. They all smooshed. Dang. Y'all ordered some lashes. They all smooshed. Like, you can see better, like. Right, they all fucking smooshed. And you see? It's like all of them. Look, they all smooshed. Like, maybe I can fluff them back out. Brush them or something. It's the same. Yeah. Like, they just put them on top of each other and just say, fuck it. Like, they just fucking flashes. Like, they just put them on top of each other and just like, fuck this shit. They stuck them on top of each other. Excuse me. I'm talking. You trying to talk too? Yeah, I don't think I'll be wearing, I don't know. I might. We're gonna see. We gonna see, y'all. Is that everything? Is anything else in here? Ain't nothing else in here. Alright, you guys. Well, that's the end of this little Temu haul. And I'll definitely let y'all know. Probably not in this video, but probably in another video. I have my interview went at Applebee's. And if I got it. But other than that, we are settled into my dad's place until I find my own place out here, which is going to have to be soon. That's why I'm kind of happy I came right here and got an interview. Hopefully a job. So. And I just got out here yesterday, so. So what? What? What is it? Come on, let's end up the video. Come on. Say hi, you guys. He wants to come end off the video with me. Oh, first, hold on. Ha! While we got him. Let's see how he looks in these jackets. No. You finna get up. Let mommy see how you look at your back. It's too big on him, y'all. It's so cute, though. Come on, put your little arm in there. Put your little arm in there. Don't throw up on it. Hey. Look at him. Look at him. He's so big on him. Does she have a jacket to grow into, Tinka? It's so cute on him, though. It's so cute on you. Okay, come on, let's take it off. Hey. Okay, lay down. Stink a butt. It's so cute. The jacket is so cute. He looks so cute. Look at him. Say hey. You gonna drool all on it? No, no. He looks so cute. Look at him. Say okay. So if you guys like my coat, you guys go like, comment, and share. And definitely subscribe. Say subscribe. Say go subscribe to my mommy channel. Say go subscribe now. All right, y'all. If y'all like this video, go like, comment, share, and subscribe. Please go subscribe. So we can grow on here. And then, like I said before, I'll let you guys know how the interview went. But other than that, say bye. Say bye, Tinka. See y'all.